This is a short documentary about the city that I love, Montreal. In the 1930s, Berenice Abbott shot a series of photographs documenting the landscape and city life of New York. And this is a sample of the landscape and city life of Montreal. Since color film wasn't around yet in the 1930s, I decided to make all the shots in black and white.